Hi YouTube. Okay, I wanted to talk about another one of my hobbies. Like, I dance around town in my wheelchair. That's my main day job. And then, I write, you know, I wrote, I should be writing, but, you know, I'm supposedly, I'm trying to be a writer. And then, road art, like that's a huge thing. But another thing that I do is make dollhouses out of cardboard boxes. These are not like this one. I didn't make the actual frame of the dollhouse. Someone just gave it to me. And you know what? I should have made, like, maybe I'll make a hero page. Maybe I already did. I can't remember. You should go to my website and see if my dollhouse gifters are on my hero page. I don't think so, though, so I need to make them one. But I remodeled, like, the entire interior of the dollhouse. I put, like, different wallpaper on and all of that stuff. And then, like, this is one of the things. This. I'll grab some of this because since I'm moving, the dollhouses are moving too, and I need to package this stuff up, so they are going to be moving as well. And so I gotta box it up because some of the stuff is fragile, not the stuff I made, like this. Okay, so this is the little chair I made, like, you know, just a chair. It's tacks for the bottom, cardboard like for the base and stuff, and then I just rolled up some of the like fake leather stuff, and then made this cabinet, which I'm thinking that a lot of the stuff I made for the kitchen is actually too big, but I don't know, it doesn't have to be to scale, you know. It's not like I have to be technically. That's the nice thing about making stuff out of cardboard and stuff. You can play around with it. Okay, but in the meantime, I gotta package this stuff up. And some of it is fragile. I had a person that I didn't even know the person, but I was making all these videos of dollhouse, you know, crafting and stuff when I was making my videos. You should check out my Facebook page. I think I have links. I'll put some up soon if I don't. But anyway, like, I was posting all this dollhouse crafting stuff, and then she, I think one of her loved ones passed away, and they had collected all this stuff, had had it for years, and so she passed it along. Oh man, that's what I forgot to get. Toilet paper. Alright, hold on. Maybe. No, yeah, I really need toilet paper. Alright, I'm gonna pause this video and then package up the dollhouse stuff. Wait, I was gonna stop it. Okay, I'm back. Shout out to the person who told me to try sitting on these things, because I'm going to while I do this. But I have to get toilet paper to wrap up the fragile stuff, because like what I was saying, that lady gave me a whole bunch of stuff that are, you know, antique furnishings. Plus I have some of my own, like some other stuff, you know, my daughter got me some stuff and other people. So anyway, I have stuff I need to be careful with. Oh, and this, like, okay, I'm trying to get on this cushion thing. Let's see, on these little, because somebody told me that sitting on these is a good idea, so I better unbuckle my seatbelt, and then I'm just gonna kind of lift up, and we'll see. I think they're gonna pop. Whoops, I just I don't have a rowboat wheelchair seat cushion, like one of the reasons. But because it would be really hard for me to get on it because I'm not so good at transferring, like without sliding. You know, I use, like, sometimes I use the sliding board. And then, it's just not gonna happen, sorry. Okay. But anyway, I have this little box thing that I'm gonna use to so afraid it's gonna happen. I was like, just when I'm making a video, I'm gonna drop the swan and break it. But my grandma, she did, like, I wanted to play with it. It was on a shelf at her house, and she got mad because I was like playing with it or whatever. And then I guess she felt bad for getting mad, and so she ended up giving it to me, which was really nice. And tissue paper after having dropped it. Maybe I should put the angle down. I don't even know if this is something worth making a video about, but hey, why not? You know, why not? Okay, so I'm gonna finish wrapping my little thing, and then I'll package up more stuff, like a lot of this. I'll put the tissue. That's for the fragile stuff. The fragile stuff will go in the box. It's a medical supply box, and it says fragile. It makes the black on the box. So that'll be my fragile area. In the meantime, a lot of this stuff is not fragile. So really cool because my dad gave it to me, and he's in a nursing home now, but he mailed these to me, this, and you guys can see, so it'll be a little easier for me to show. Just off a little ball that had a bunch of just some art stuff, and so I can use them. I figured I can use them. I had some of these on in the window boxes. You know, can you see it? No, you can't yet. Hold on. Oh yeah, see it right there. Remodeled the whole thing, you know. Oh, this bed the lady gave me too, and then I made the cover and the pillow and stuff. But let's see, this is fragile, so I'm gonna put it over. Oh, and the little mattress. What did I do that? I don't know. It's soft. Makes you want to curl up and take a nap. Okay, so next. shower. Not like you don't, because you just see the... You're going to go take a shower. Well, I don't know if you can even see. But this, the little shower head I found on the road, it's like at your bed or something. And then, anyway, all the other stuff. No, it's fun. I have a lot of details in it. You know, the handles and all that stuff.